The Indian festivals are not just limited to colors, lights, and fanfare, but also comprise a set of other cultural values of devotion, dedication, and sacrifice. Some festivals even highlight the inherent cultural values of respect and affection among the men and women in society. On one side, there is a festival that celebrates symbolic hurling of sticks on men by women. There's other like the recently observed Karwa Chauth, under which the married women observe a rigorous day-long fast for the longevity of their spouses. Have a look.
Wearing traditional colorful attires, married Indian women across the country celebrated the auspicious Karwa Chauth and observed fast for the longevity of their spouse. Also known as Nirjala Vrat, a strict fasting where women do not consume either food or water, Karwa Chauth falls on the fourth day of the Hindu month of Kartik. On this day, women worship the Hindu god Shiva and his spouse Parvati. On this auspicious day, women gather in groups, listen to folk tales and decorate their karwas or clay pots and puja thali with all things symbolizing a happy married life.
ये सुहाग का त्यौहार है करवा चौथ एंड पूरा नॉर्थ इंडिया में तो ये बहुत पॉपुलर त्यौहार है. ये पति की लंबी आयु की कामना के लिए होता है.
शाम को भगवान की पूजा करके कथा सुनकर फिर हम चांद का वेट करते हैं क्योंकि चंद्रमा इसमें मेन है और अपने पति को देखकर उस व्रत को हम लोग तोड़ते हैं चांद को देखकर.
The day begins with women eating sergi, a food platter usually prepared by their mother-in-law. The sergi meal contains sweets, coconut water, vermicelli and many more, a healthy food that allows them to prepare for the day-long fasting. In the evening, they perform puja for their husbands before the moon sighting. The women then see the moon through a sieve and catch a glimpse of the husbands through the same sieve. It is believed that when a wife looks at her husband through a sieve, all negative emotions are filtered through it. According to the Hindu mythology, moon is one of the most important celestial bodies. Once all the rituals are done, then women mark the end of the festival by drinking a glass of water and having sweets to break their fast. Not only for women, Karwa Chauth is equally important for the husbands because their wives specially dedicate the entire day praying for their longevity and prosperity. It is also a celebration of love, marriage, and the bond shared between a husband and a wife.